And in the years to come, it sometimes seemed that with them, the sense of vital optimism had disappeared forever from British life.
What I'm saying today is I want my life back.
You know, welcome to Jupiter.
The sentence that I impose on the accused is 6 years imprisonment.
I accept full responsibility.
They're shooting right now, and there's an officer down.
The government I lead will be driven not by the interests of the privileged few, but by yours.
That you work hard for what you want in life.
You work hard for what you want in life.
Of Hillary Clinton, my daughters and all our sons and daughters now take for granted that a woman can be president of the United States.
I accept your nomination for president of the United States.